job that I ever had was working at the handicraft shelter at a Boy Scout camp. And the professional life lesson was don't have any more jobs where 11-year-olds have access to metal tools. Perhaps a more significant life lesson was that at this camp I worked with a lot of people from communities that didn't have a lot of economic opportunity for the jobs in life, and really saw that when you gave these kids this opportunity, they jumped at it, and if you just believed in them and supported them, they were able to accomplish great things.